There's a whole heck of a heap of hype for Gran Turismo Sport coming out soon. And there's a whole heck of a heap of waiting in anticipation for it. But something that y'all can do to make the wait maybe not quite as long is watch Gran Turismo Sport closed beta content until the main game comes out. So I figured I'd showcase some channels with not all that many subscribers, but some pretty cotton-picky good content that y'all can watch till the main game comes out, and most likely these channels will feature the main game as well. And it only seems fair to show the channels that maybe y'all haven't heard of yet, so that you can see some truly new things. If y'all want me to do your channel in a showcase video, I probably will. I really see no reason to not do it. Channel, if you have GT Sport content and you want me to showcase your channel, I probably will. Just leave it down in the comments if you want me to. But anyway, to start off, this channel is Red Harley, who has done GT Sport closed beta live streams a whole heck of a heap, and only has 6 or 7 or something like that subscribers, but does indeedy dandy have some pretty copy good content. This video will be longer than the rest because it had an introduction, but I'm going to keep these videos short in general so that I don't spoil the content for y'all. I'll just show a little bit here to show that it is indeed dandy good, but I'll leave it relatively short so y'all can actually see some of this stuff for yourself, because it definitely is worth watching. But anyway, here's just one of the live streams, and I hope y'all enjoy. I hope y'all enjoy the content on this channel. And, yeah, hopefully, as I continue this series, this will have more fun for y'all and more fun for the channels that I showcase and all that, too, because now that everybody knows more channels, we'll create a bigger and better community as a whole. This is pretty cotton-picking good, right, Yonder? It's pretty cotton-picking good. And this is pretty cotton-picking good content, right, Yonder? And I hope y'all enjoyed it. And as always, yee-haw!